Enjoy this Halloween tutorial. I'm guessing you can totally guess who it is. It would be Harley Quinn, but it was really fun to do. There has been a lot of Harley Quinn tutorials. I did a little bit of a messier version of it. After they do the fights in the movie, she is definitely a little bit more messy. She has it kind of smeared all over her face, which is what I kind of went for in this. I also showed how you could kind of paint on the top part of her shirt and add on the necklace. This is the first time I've ever really done that, so it's not the greatest, but you can do it if you want to, if you don't want to have to buy all of that. I also made this wig. I bought a really cheap just white wig, and then I took the body paint that I used for the tutorial and just watered it down a little bit and took like a teasing brush and brushed it through the ends of the wig. So you could do that if you have like a leftover wig from the year before that's white or blonde. You could make that as well. And then I just tied it into pigtails like she has. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Halloween tutorial. It was a lot of fun to do for you guys. I hope to have one more before Halloween. Hopefully I can get that up for you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed all of the tutorials that I've done for you. Please hit that thumbs up button if you have, and don't forget to subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Thank you. is only a vision, a dream. Nothing exists save empty space and you. And you are but a thought.
Are but a